a piece.
Before his Chicago speech, President Roosevelt, with Mrs. Roosevelt and their son James, had visited Victoria in British Columbia. The Lieutenant Governor makes his American visitors welcome and takes them to an official luncheon, hands across the unfortified border. There's no need for Canada to keep a big army, although the Canadian regiments have their own title.